We are looking at how to pronounce this brand name, as well as how to say more confusing brand names that many mispronounce in English, so stay tuned to the channel to learn more. Stihl, it's easy once you know Stihl, and now you know. Like this video if you found it useful, thanks for your support, it helps me immensely, and more videos for you here to learn more free correct pronunciations. Thanks for watching.